This next song we're going to sing, I feel like it's such a beautiful, beautiful resurrection morning song. There's such a movement back to songs about the cross and the blood, and I'm so thankful for that. For a long time, the music was kind of drowning away from that, and I hear all the time now songs being written about that very basic, that very essential part of our faith, drawing us back to our first love. Amen. And this song I'm going to sing, the dance team actually is going to come up right after us and dance to this song. But we wanted to prepare your mind before they even got up to dance today, to get you thinking about the work of the cross, what that meant, what that looked like. For all of us, I think it is imperative that we take time out to think about what he did for us. Amen. Amen. That we take a moment just to think about the shame and the pain and the reproach that he bore for us. We carry around offense, and the truth is, he who knew no sin took on the greatest of offenses, and he spread his arm wide and he let him go. Amen. This morning, if you're carrying around pain and offense, I want you to look to him. I want you to see what he did upon that cross. The fact that he knew no sin, the fact that he was blameless, and yet he took every sin you ever committed upon him and gladly did it. And I want you just to spread your arms and let it go today. I want you to let it go. Thank you, Jesus. Forever he is glorified. Forever he is lifted high. Forever. The name of Jesus will always reign true. It's the name given to us for salvation because of the work of the cross. And one day every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that he's King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Forever he reigns. Amen. Go ahead, Sister Tyner. Yes.
sing.